Tetrandrine, a bis-benzylisoquinoline alkaloid, is a calcium channel blocker. It has anti-inflammatory, immunologic and anti-allergenic effects. It inhibits the degranulation of mast cells. It has a quinidine-like anti-arrhythmic effect. It has been isolated from Stephania tetrandra S. Moore and other Chinese and Japanese herbs. It has vasodilatory properties and can therefore reduce blood pressure. Tetrandrine may have potential use for the treatment of liver disease and liver cancer. Tetrandrine has potential therapeutic value to prevent excess scarring, fibrosis in conjunctiva following trabeculectomy or in patients with severe conjunctival inflammation. Tetrandrine has anti-inflammatory and anti-fibrogenic actions, which make tetrandrine and related compounds potentially useful in the treatment of lung silicosis, liver cirrhosis, and rheumatoid arthritis. Tetrandrine has also been shown to inhibit entry of Ebola virus into host cells in vitro and showed therapeutic efficacy against Ebola in preliminary studies on mice.
Biosynthesis.
Tetrandrine is biosynthesized from a free radical coupled dimerization of SN-methylcochlorine.
Synonyms.
Synonyms include fanchinine, fanchinine, honfongchin A, NSC 77037, S, S, plus, tetrandrine, sinominine A, TTD, tetrandrine, and D-tetrandrine.
References.